do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease. Like finishing this melody, this feels like a necessity. So this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my
I do not own any of the characters, art, or music used in this video. All credit goes to their rightful owners. All credits are listed in the description of the video. All of the characters belong to Heikayu and Hiruchi Furuta. The intro song belongs to AJR. I own none of the art, all of it was found on Pinterest or Google, but all credit to the artists.
Hey guys, so like I said in my community post, I'm a little sick right now, but hey, it's officially October, so you know what that means. It's spooky season. So, I hope you enjoy this, Seijo horror fic that I wrote. I wrote it a while back, but, I think it still holds up. And also, there's two parts to it, but, I wrote it. I don't think I'm not gonna use the voice for the lines in this one, just because I think it kind of ruins the mood. So let me know if you want me to do that for the next part, or if it works well or not. Okay, bye.
Thank you. little children, I'll take thee away into a land of enchantment. Come, little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of shadows. Follow, sweet children, I'll show thee the way through all the pain and the sorrows. Weep not, poor children, for life is this way, murdering beauty and passions. Hush now, dear children, it must be this way, too weary of life and deceptions. Rest now, my children, for soon we'll away into the calm and the enchantment. Come, little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of shadows. Thank you.